I actually bought this drill especially for doing polishing with and buffing with, because it's quite lightweight. It's a 12 volt Ryobi. I think it's a great thing. It was the lightest weight one I could get, and it lasts more or less long enough to polish and buff one guitar. So let's have a go. What I'm going to do is work my way around the guitar, and I'm going to use figure of eight shapes as I go along.